That's impressive.
We're ready and willing to do some good work, kind sir.
Reckon the English and French can follow.
You want to help us rebuild this fine city? Weapon is silent, but no less. I have him in my sights. That's whatever you do, don't let that man flee. I have his heart, ready to fight. Together, my brothers and sisters.
I can get him from here. I have a good line on him. Of slipping away. Find him again.
He can be playing nice. I'm not getting paid for this. I'm done.
Stop.
And cuts no end! For sail! All sail!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals!
Reef in all tops! Reef! Sight on sail!
Anchor away!
Mon cercueil est prêt? Regardez! Rattrapez-le!
Ugh. l'impression qu'il y a autant de menteurs et d'hypocrites.
Who let old sods catch?
Killing people is easy.
Who let old sods cap?
You did, scum! Stop!
This won't last long.
You can't be here. Ah! Come and look at me.
We're ready and willing to do some good work, kind sir. Good work, kind sir. I'm waiting for your instructions, sir. We're ready and willing to do some good work, kind sir.
Thank you. top!
I'm waiting for your instructions, sir. We're ready and willing to do some good work, kind sir. We're ready and willing to do some good work. We're ready and willing to do some good work, kind sir. I'm waiting for your instructions, sir. We're ready and willing to do some good work, kind sir.
Oh!
dropping an exchange.
Keep this up.
Boys are on the march, off to Portugal and Spain.
Who let old shots cap?
Beating them banners flying, the devil at home will come tonight. So it's love, fare thee well. With a tour-a-lure-lure-day. With a tour-a-lure-lure-day. Here it comes, tour-a-lure-lure-day. Oh, there's a she in the jar. Oh, whiskey or the devil, you're leading me astray. Oh, the French are fighting boldly, men are dying hot and coldly. Give every man his flask of powder and his firelock on his shoulder. Love, fare thee well, for the tour of the day, for the tour of the.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Master Cormac, to what do I owe the pleasure?
I was stopping to restock my ship when I heard the talented Captain Cook was here. We have a word.
At your service, as always.
I'm looking for a man. Captain Louis-Joseph Gauthier, Chevalier de la Vérendrye.
The explorer? I have heard of him and his illustrious family.
I must see him.
Ah, send my regards. Or not. He sailed east a few days ago on a heading to Anticosti.
Indeed.
I would advise caution.
I've been there before.
Then, I bid you good fortune. I will be sailing past Conception Bay, should you require further assistance.
Much obliged.
The Grandmaster is pleased, Shay, what you did in New York. Yeah, it's only a matter of time now before order is restored.
New York was never orderly, Gist. With hope gone, perhaps.
It couldn't have been easy for you, my lad, but you did what you had to do.
I keep telling myself that.
We're almost rid of the assassins in New York, and it's not as if the Hellcat didn't try to make you wear a pine overcoat. You had no other choice.
I chose to cast my lot with the Templars.
And we are glad you did, Shay. Knows. Had you not, you might have found yourself at the end of Master Kenway's blade.
Or yours.
That's the spirit. Look, Shay, by killing Hope, you not only saved yourself and half of New York from the assassin's poisons, you also learned the path we must take next. Now our task is simple. Prevent a group of paper skull killers from destroying another city. All in a day's work.
A long day. Yes.
Not to be insensitive, sir, but what did you learn from the departed damsel?
That she's cleverer than I even thought. Her whole ruse was to give Liam time to get back to Chevalier. They must have already set sail to a new precursor site.
There may be an alternate route to the west!
Anticosti is famed for its shipwrecks. They likely believe no one would venture into such dangerous waters.
Matter of time before someone paid the price. Captain's been spitting bile ever since the Frenchman left.
I see him.
Thank you.
These documents are nothing but blasted symbols and nonsense. That French devil was always one for secrets, but he has found the side of a great...
Better head back to the morgue. Fired! You'll have no argument from me. Set sails! Make haste!
We're overmatched, sir!
Could be valuable cargo.
The Royal Navy!
I still can't get used to that. King George's men will take care of those pirates. We've got our own battles to fight. That was a far closer escape than I'm comfortable with. But we have what we came for.
Then we know where De La Vérendrye's ships are headed?
Not quite. But we have the means to find out. We'll need Cook to interpret these maps.
Then we should set sail for the coast of Newfoundland.
The gallants and royals!